Hello guys, welcome you to my channel. In this video I will show you how I use aloe vera juice for my burnt skin. As you can see in my garden, I have a plant of aloe vera. If you don't have aloe vera in your garden, you can just go and buy it in any supermarket. After I cut a leaf from the plant, I washed it well. I softened it by heating it. If you know another way to soften it, you can test it. After that, I cut the edges and peel it. After that, I took a part of the juice. To be honest, the juice of aloe vera is kind of slimy. Maybe some of you already know that aloe vera leaves contain an allantoin, a substance that has a strong moisturizing effect. Precisely because of this, aloe vera can be seen as a part of the majority of cosmetics for skin, face, and hands. And finally, I put my aloe vera in a bowl. Before you apply the mask, you need to be sure your skin is clean and not dry. And then apply the mask on your face and your neck. When aloe vera penetrates the skin, allantoin and other important components contribute to the skin moisturize and retention. Aloe also helps to restore the structure of the cells to cure a variety of wounds and injuries. That's why I choose aloe vera for my burned skin, because I am burning under the sun. Among the beneficial qualities of aloe juice can also be noted its antioxidant properties. In my case, a lot of juice left over after I applied it on my neck and my face. So I decided to apply that was left on my arms. After I applied the mask, I left it to dry for 20 minutes. So it became like a dry layer over my skin. Then I just washed it with warm water. You can do such kind of mask as if you don't see any side effects on you. Now you can see that my burnt skin is fresh and moisturized. As you will see your orange color. Be beautiful, healthy, and happy. See you next time. Bye.